Back in the day, you could look at old videos, you could see a lot of the Jeeps and race cars back then had a roll bar. It was basically a roll bar, so if you rolled, it would keep your head from hitting the pavement, the rocks, the dirt, whatever the case was. Nowadays, for enhanced safety, cages are the way to go. These come in several varieties, whether it be a full custom welded in cage or in the form of a trail cage, which enhances the stock cage that the factory put in. So for a full welded in custom cage, Ginrite out in Simi Valley makes a very nice cage. It's a full cage, everything factory comes out. They're very involved to put in, but one of the best in the market as far as the JKs go. If you're looking at something to enhance your factory cage, Poison Spider's cage works very well. Poison Spider's trail cage, it attaches to the existing B-pillars. It has its own cage section up in the front around the windshield. Just remember, the only cage you have in that Jeep JK involves using the windshield frame as a roll cage, and they don't make very good cages.